All right, very few sprinkles around the area today. Otherwise, it is hot outside. Photojournalist Jeremy Burson captured these images. Saw the butterfly. Captured these images today. Meteorologist Margaret Orr is here now with a look at our forecast. And a lot of butterflies, I've noticed. Not just that one, but I really did see a lot over the weekend. Several butterflies.
Oh, I've got them all over my yard. If you plant the right thing, those are Cosmos, and they were monarchs on Cosmos. Mm-hmm. Okay, here's the deal. September 27th, the last time it rained. Had a trace of rain.
Wow.
Guess what happened today?
A trace?
0.05 inch of rain.
Wow.
At the airport. This is a big deal.
Start building the arc.
I know, we tied a record high. So let's